Hey dudes, it's me, Alanis10 here, and today we're playing some more Wynncraft. So today we are doing the Frostbitten quest. Level minimum 48, difficulty medium, status not started, talk to Elaine in these coordinates, and it's actually pretty close to Tower of Extension. It's over there, so we'll talk to Elaine. Oh, nice to meet you. I'm a bit busy at the moment. Say, you seem like an able person. Help me out here, wouldn't you? For the past few days, I've been trying to break this ice block there so I can open a new vein in this mine. However, this isn't your average pile of soft snow. This is ice as hard as obsidian. After all this time, I figure out that my current tools can't do anything to this stuff. What I need is a strong explosion. I know a guy that makes and sells explosive. His shop is just south of here, so see if you can find him and get me a bomb. So we are now going to find that guy, and it's just over here. There's a village, so let's go there. And here we are. Let's go. And we should go, it's one of these houses, I think. Is it this one? No, wait. I think it's up here. Or maybe it's this one. Oh man. It was a long time ago I did this quest, so. What the heck? Wait. Oh, it's maybe up. Stairs over here. Should be somewhere in this village, but somewhere in this village. Yeah, it should be on top, right? Junk merchant. Here. Here we are. The explosives shop. Kabak. Hello. sorry about that. Worked overtime yesterday. wait, you need explosive? I only make fireworks. No idea what your bomb creation is. Kind of illegal nowadays, but the location miners, you were usually my best customers, so I suppose I could try. In a cave somewhere near, I've been so tired lately. I haven't had much time to go there. so go grab me 10 gunpowder. That way I'll be able to do a bomb, and I have little left, so. So, now we need to go to this cave, actually.
We'll be right back.
here we are back at the explosive shop. Got them all? Alright. Give me some time and I'll have it ready. He walks up the stairs. You wait for hours as you patience weakness. You are about to give up and leave when Kabak come down holding a wrapped package. Sorry for the wait, not great with special orders. Normally I would charge extra, but since you got me the extra gunpowder, you will get it for free. Be careful with that thing. I should probably see a doctor. Yeah, you should. You're sick, man. Okay. Take me away, horsey. Taking the horse every day. Dun, dun, small bomb. Shouldn't we need a big explosion? Who cares? It's not my business. It's me just helping them. So, come back. No, Elaine. Here's your bomb. Took you long enough. Oh, yeah? Now, to light up the string and... Elaine's torch starts the explosive fuse. He sets it against the large block of ice before running back. Stand back! This could be dangerous. As the spark burns out, the string, the bomb explodes. A huge cloud of smoke surrounds you and sparks fly out from all directions. Did it work? The wispy cloud dissipates, but the block of ice is still intact. Dracked! Surely there must have been mistake. Well, there is another way. I heard that somewhere around the snowy area is a lava spring. It's going to be hard, but if we can get a bucket that can hold lava, hopefully it will melt this ice anyway. I think there's an old fellow who's great with enchanting not too far from here. Ask him to help you out. This is our only hope. Okay. So now we need to go past the Tower of Ascension. And now we are going... not into any caves. Oh, we are just taking this loot chest. Katana. Ooh. And we're going to this lonely house of loneliness. And there's the lava spring. So it says, I think, no, it's just a bucket. It doesn't say anything. K-Bon. Who are you and what is this starry crowd? Requires my guidance? You need a bucket for holding lava? Odd. Well, does happen to be a lava spring right there. I could just give you this regular old bucket, but it's for it to hold lava. With the magic from... I require some magic. Bring me 5 pure eye shards from those monsters you see outside. With the magic from those shards, I will be able to enchant the bucket. Monsters should be appearing around those colossal tower crystals. Now, off you go. So, as he told, we need to go to Tower of Extension and kill these frost thingies. And kill them. Because they drop these kind of thingies. And we needed to bring 5 of those. And kill it. Die. And now we got 3, we need just 2 more. So, they give good XP though. And I need one more. And here we have some spawn horsey, go. And now we should be able to get the bug. Excellent, now let me go to work. Kelborn raises his hand, the silvers of frost begin to levitate. And there. Without hesitating, large beams of blue light shine towards a bucket of on the table. It begins to glow and imitates the cold aura. You must destroy those strange blobs of magma and scoop their remains into the enchanted bucket. About 8 lava should fill the bucket to the brim. But be careful with it. The bucket is ready. The spring of fiery essence awaits ahead. Just look left when you go out in the cold. Good luck, young adventurer. And now, and return the Elaine, the bucket of lava. And now we need 8 lava thingies. You get them from these blobs. Level 0. Dun, 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 dun. And you got 3 now. We need 5 more. Four more. Thank you. No, it burned. Thank you. Thank you, and thank you. So now we go back to Elaine and finish this quest, Enchanted Bucket. And it's not so far, and here we are. Nope, that's the wrong cave, I guess. But there's a loot chest here, so loot chests are important. Get emeralds, and emeralds you need to buy and trade stuff with, and buy some more stuff. And just take my horse every day. Lava. Enchanted bucket. So, oh, XP bomb. Yes, double XP. Oh, careful with that lava. You don't want to spill that stuff all over the place. Alright, there we go. Stay back. He pours the lava over the block of ice. A large cloud of steam appears, approximated by a loud fizzling sound. I think it's working. Hassle. Who's there? Can anyone hear me? Godness, are you okay? Heavens, I'm alive. Please get me out of here. I'm freezing. I'll get you out of there in a moment. Hey, thanks for all the help, adventure. I can take it from here. What year is it? It felt like I've been gone for decades. In fact, for your trouble, take these emeralds. Thank you for the help. Level up! You are now level 49. 2 skill points up, and new quest, the House of Twain. Only 7 levels in Heaven Jolt. Upgrade. 39,500 experience points and 256 emeralds, and that is 4 blocks of emeralds. Yay! So that was it for today, guys. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a like and comment down below. And goodbye!